back, it's 1-1. Birds have the only base runner for either team in this game. See if they can move Etz into scoring position, maybe get him around. Lara looks over at first, and the tall right-hander comes set. Etzel takes off, pitches outside. Here's the throw from Romero. The ball was there, the tag, and Etz, they say, base umpire Connor Cronwell said he came off the bag, and Etzel is thrown out stealing, trying to get into scoring position here in the second. So a 2-6 put.